everyone, it's Jay again, and I know that I've been making a lot of Miskrit's Volcano Island videos recently, sorry about that, but Dawn of Adventure's coming out real soon, and hopefully I'll be doing some of that, but I want to try fighting the Djinn again. We haven't fought him in a while, and I just felt like trying to fight him now. I was told, when he does First Strike, to just keep switching my Miskrit's. Just bloop, switch, do it again. Switch back. Loop. Alright. So now I'm going to do a sandstorm. And then I'm going to do synergy. Ouch. The thorns. Now, let's see if I can see if this will work. Hopefully this will work. Hopefully he won't just, like, rape my stats now. Oh, he did. He absolutely did. He absolutely just raped my stats. Man. Okay. Alright, let's try one more time. I don't think it's gonna work. But hey, we can try, right? Okay. Sandstorm. I missed. Oh, man. This is rough. Rough fight. Oh, man. There's no way. There's no way I can win this right now. I really need to buy Cage of Despair on, I believe it's called Cage of Despair, right? That hurts. I need a better team. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Let's see, he has 700 health. What if I can get him down to 350? I want to hit him one more time. One more hit at least. Come on. Don't kill me. 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 All right. Hit. And I missed. Dang it. I knew I would. This game always does that to me. Dang it. I didn't even get him down half health. Wow. That sucks. I need a better team still. Goldie's fine, I think. His defense is a little too low. But I think he's a fine Miskrit. Let me go to the relic shop real quick. And see how much Cage of Despair is. And actually what it does. Because people just keep telling me to get it, but they don't really tell me what it does. Let's see here. I need defense, right? Nope. That's not what I need. Okay, so I was assuming it had a yellow background, but it doesn't. So I'm gonna have to pay a little bit more attention while I'm flipping through here. There it is. Okay, so it does raise my defense and lowers my speed, which is fine. Physical defense plus 15. Elemental defense plus 20. Now, I was looking up some information, and someone said that they recommend your defense to be at least plus 150, which is a lot, in my opinion. But that's what they were suggesting. So, plus 40 elemental defense will give me 141. That's close to 150. And plus 15, I guess I could do that. What do you guys think? Please let me know. I don't know if I'm going to keep using these Miskrits here. Because Crackles, Valentino, and Fiender are all getting really close to level 30. So, I don't know. I'm really curious what you guys think. I really want to know. Because I'm a little lost here. Because I don't think, let me heal them up real quick, and then I'll check those Miskrit's stats. I hope one of them has high defense. At least one of them. Because I was reading, yeah, like I said, I was reading something and it said that it recommends all of your Miskrits having at least 150 defense, both physical and elemental. And with already the Frozen Coin and the Molten Coin, his defense is only 121. And he's an expert-trained Miskrit. Tetranova is also expert-trained. The Frozen Molten Coin would boost both his defenses by 28, which would be nice, but it's still not 150. Boost his, make his elemental defense 127, and his physical defense only 118. 118, I think. Obsidiape is not expert trained, and already has him also, only with a 90 and a 113. And Dark Sagittarian is not expert trained either. Wish I would have expert trained her, but I didn't. I don't know. I didn't do that. I didn't realize it made such a huge difference later levels, and she would have been much better because of it, in my opinion. So I could get her a Frozen Coin, knock her stats up by another 11, but again, that only gets them to 116 each, which is still under Goldie, and Goldie's still getting destroyed. So, I mean, just doing Synergy and the other move, Thorns, to give myself 25 health each time and still keep trying to keep a little bit of damage on him, I'm still losing 6 health per hit, and every once in a while I still have to do Thorns again, or excuse me, Synergy again, and that lowers my Yeah. Okay, so at level 25, he has a 78 elemental defense and a 61 physical defense. That doesn't seem terrible. 62 and an 88. I'm happy about that 88. It might even be 100 by the time I'm level 30. And then if I add the 28... Man, that's still too low. Still too low. Especially with the elemental. 72, 74. Man. None of them are outstanding. I like their health on all of them, but that's really all there is that I like about them right now. Well, let's level up Crackles, since I already have Fiender. People are also telling me that I should go train in the Tiki Island, which, actually, that's not a bad idea, because there's some miscreants that I want to catch there. In fact, let me go ahead and go to the Tiki Island now. Because there are some miscreants that I want to catch there. Because I believe this is, like, I believe I'm missing a lot from there. Let's see here. Island Kid! Alright, let's see if I can find something I haven't seen before. Bludger, I've seen you before, right? I'll catch you anyway. I might want to put you first for now. I gotta worry about that when catching Whiskers. Accidentally leveling them. Whoa! I don't have you. Alright. You caught Electro Blue! Awesome, is that a good miscrit? I've never seen that one before. I've never even heard of anybody mentioning it. Oh cool, I'm getting close to 400. I'm getting close to 400. 380. Drillant, you're gonna kill me. I don't want you to kill me. I don't mind one-hitting you, because I think I already have you. I guess I can level up Bludger for now, although he's kind of taking my experience away. Alright, let's go across the bridge. What's over? Another Electro Blue. Man. All this experience is not going to be. Oh well, it's fine. Electro Blue must not be that rare. I mean, I just ran into another one, so. But I do wonder why I have never heard of it before. I love that. Sleep. Feeble. Feeble. Alright, next turn. I'm gonna freaking hit him. Do so much damage. Oh. I just got one-hitted. Maybe I should have put beam first. I think I'll switch back and put beam first. Because we keep switching to him anyway. There we go. Put beam first. Let's go a little bit away. I'm trying to stop running into Electro Blue and Bludger and Drilldent. I don't want to see different Miskrits. A Flower Pillar! I think I have a Flower Pillar. Yeah. Boom! 110 damage. I want to find something cool. I really want to find something cool. Nothing cool so far. Well, let me try just a little bit longer. Just a little bit longer. Man. There we go. What is the right angle that I need to come at this thing at? Weird. Another Flower Pillar? Dang it. Okay, are there any good Miskrits to catch here in Tiki Island? Is there anything really worth catching? Or am I just really wasting my time and it's better to be in the volcano? I guess I'm gonna end it here. That's still really creepy. That guy sticking. I think I've seen that before. But that's really creepy. But anyway, I hope this wasn't a waste of an episode. Man. Catch you guys next time. Later. People were telling me instead of taking all three in there, going one at a time. I don't think it makes a difference. In fact, I know it doesn't make a difference, really. In fact, it might even be it might even be slower to do it this way. Because when you add up how much experience they get, they usually get more experience from leveling up together than they do on their own. So. But oh well. That did 15 damage to me. And I just missed. There we go. So quiet, I don't know what to say. I just keep thinking about the Jin fight. I'm so sorry that I'm so quiet all of a sudden. I just... that Jin fight is just on my mind, and I'm thinking of how can I beat him, and I know the easiest way would probably be to get to level 35 and fight him with the level 35s, but I mean, there are people who have beaten him with a level 30, and I want to be one of those people. But then again, these people may have been using exclusive Miskards. They may have been using Papa and Mama and Chico and Cad Bunny and these Miskards. I don't know. Wow, 62 damage, nice. Wow, I'm venomed and have so I'll have two dots on me. Venom and burned. Okay. There we go.